Thank you. am sick of Mr. Bingley," cried his wife. "I am sorry to hear that, but why did you not tell me so before? If I had known as much as this morning, I certainly would not have called on him. It is very unlucky, but as I have actually paid the visit, we cannot escape the acquaintance now." The astonishment of the ladies was just what he wished. That of Mrs. Bennet perhaps surpassing the rest, though when the first tumult of joy was over, she began to declare that it was what she had expected all the while. How good it was. I say, oh, you're going to ruin the mic. No, no, no. I've seen that.